emergency stop. Cut off the back bottom to clear all the remaining powder inside. Enter the menu debugging interface. Press menu discharging. Clear up all the material in the auger filler. Cut off power supply and air supply. How to install an auger? Screw the auger onto the main plate. Close the hopper. Lock the clip. Put on the bracket. Then finish. Then you open the buckle of the hopper flange. Open the locking clip of the hopper flange before the locking clip be fully open. The auger screw should be held tightly in case it falls off accidentally. Open the hopper carefully, put the screw out, and rotate by 45 degrees. Press mode. Run to teach. The digital display on the screen is 1.5 inch. Place the sensor towards the mark, then press on. Teach is flashing, and the digital on the screen shows 2ND. Place the white part of the film towards the sensor. Press off. Teach light turn on. The digital on screen shows good. This means the adjustment is successful. Okay, 开始. How to test the sensor can catch the mark. Remove the color mark to the post of the sensor. If the adjust is successful, OPE is turned on all the time. Remove the color mark, OPE will turn off. Put on the film roll. Use air gun to fix the film roll. Then start to transfer the film. woman film pulling belt. Take off blot on the back former holder. Cut off film. Loose the screw of the holder. Take off the back former and change a new one. Fasten the screw and bolt.